How to integrate your home theater system with your HTD whole house audio system. There is a good chance that you already have or intend to add a home theater receiver to your home. In this video, we'll show you how to connect your whole house audio system to your home theater receiver so that you can enjoy your whole house audio through the existing amplifier and speakers in your home without having to add additional speakers in that room. It's really very simple. In this video, we will be using the HTD Link 6 whole house audio controller for demonstration purposes. However, this will work with any of our whole house audio controllers. For the sake of clarity, we will only show the RCA cable that is relevant to this process. All other RCA and speaker cables have been removed. Let's assume your kitchen, zone 1, is adjacent to your living room, which contains your home theater receiver and corresponding surround sound speakers. Now let's assume that you want the same music that is playing in your kitchen to also play through the home theater speakers in your living room. First, start by connecting the RCA cable to the fixed output on zone 1 of the audio controller. HTD includes this additional fixed output on all of our whole house audio controllers so that you can easily make these additional subzone connections. Now connect the RCA cable to any available input on the receiver. In this case, we are using the game input. It is now ready to use. Anytime you would like to play the audio from zone 1 on your whole house audio system through the speakers connected to your receiver, you simply select the appropriate input on your receiver. In this case, the game input. You can now control the volume from your receiver. That's all there is to it. If you want this functionality but your receiver and audio controller are not located in the same place, it can still easily be accomplished with the use of balance. You can see more information on balance and their use on our website.